Hello everyone! Modals are different from normal verbs. They don't use an S for the third person singular and they make questions by inversion. Let's see some examples. Can she go with us?
No, she can't go with us.
It's snowing, so it must be very cold outside.
She can speak 5 languages.
He will be late.
When I lived in New York, we would often eat in a restaurant next to my flat.
Now, write a sentence using a modal verb in the comment section below and improve your English.